young comrades, a history will tell of the glorious struggle to build CPCNL. Oh, it is the story of how our class continues to fight battle after battle to smash the old and build the new. And we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance. In the early 60s, against increasing exploitation, the people rose up to change the situation. Despite revisionist betrayal of this massive upsurge, a new quality in small quantity from the movement emerged. And we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance. They said don't turn off the people by making a scene, or you isolate the left from the mainstream. But we boldly shouted, down with imperialism, down with the lackeys, down with revisionism. And we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance. There were still lots of questions, but we never shied. For we had Marxism, Leninism, an invincible guide. The trend of unity of Marxist-Leninists irresistibly spread. And defending Marxism, we marched ahead. And we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance. Upset our plans, but they could not stop us, nor could the state attacks, nor the jailing of comrades who dared to fight back. Then we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance. Driven into a frenzy, the state and agent provocateurs into our ranks, they need to stop us for sure. But their hope for easy victory was just a pipe dream, as we smashed the opportunists and exposed their schemes. And we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance. Now a so-called Marxist-Leninist demand a dogma that's pure, but all they could show us was a gross caricature. Safeguard our independence, the opportunists did say, but the working class answered back, make the rich pay. And we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance. They unfurl their yellow banner called Mao Zedong thought, and gleefully shouted that we had been caught. On ever loyal to Marxism we stood our ground, but the venom of our party brought Mao Zedong thought down. And we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance. The road has been long, but learned from our class, the proletarian revolution is a practical task. Here is our banner and here is our task, defend the Marxist-Leninist party as the vanguard of the class. And we won another battle, see the enemy fall. But don't it seem paltry and don't it seem small? Still the enemy besets us and blocks our advance. But the times cry out, here's the rose now dance.